Hey guys, it's been a few months. Yeah, it's been one whirlwind of a few months. I'm actually heading to the airport right now. It's been just under 6 months, and it's time to go back to America. The teaching contract is finished, and I have a wedding to attend on Saturday. Yeah, I'm gonna be posting a bit of content over the next month, and yeah, before posting first video since being single. Yeah, that person that I was dating ended up being a lying, cheating, manipulative, terrible person to say the least. So on to better things, and yeah, there's been many amazing adventures since then, and I'm excited to share some fun footage with you guys. So stay tuned, and yeah, sorry I kept you guys waiting for so long, but things happen. And just one more thing, Spain has been absolutely incredible. Madrid is just such a brilliant 24-hour city. The only thing it's missing is the beach. If it had that, just game over. I was here for 6 months, didn't even make it really out of Spain, because there's just so much to do and see. It really, really surprised me. I'm stoked for the next adventure, but also can't wait to come back, because I am far from done exploring. Stay tuned for the shenanigans I've been up to.